first Cheesy1 ASMR video. Today I have put together some cheese related triggers. Now I'm gonna do the first video with a whisper voice, as I find that this is one of my biggest triggers. Now it wouldn't be the Cheesy1 without doing the triggers with all cheese related items. I will be doing more ASMR videos and all the items will be cheese related, as I think this would be a quite an interesting twist on ASMR. So today I have the Bonfire Grilling Cheese, which was used for the very first tester that I had. Now I have had some comments from you all which have been much appreciated, and you wanted to see more of it, so I thought I would use this. We've also got the leaflet that goes along with the cheese. Now what I'm planning on doing is doing a read through with you in a whispered voice as well, so we'll have a look at that in a minute. We've got a cheese knife and my judging badge. We'll see what we'll use those for a bit later. So what I'll do is I'll start with the leaflet reading first. I hope you enjoy, and please subscribe, leave comments down below, and let me know what triggers you enjoy. So let's start with the leaflet. Rougette Bonfire Grilling Cheese. Cheeses, one new way to grill. Grilling cheese, mild and creamy, soft ripened cheese, warm and creamy inside and crispy outside. Our grilling cheese is made to be heated directly on the grill, just like a burger. Our innovative cheese masters have developed a combination of cheese cultures that results in a rind that becomes crisp when heated. The cheese develops a char-grilled, crispy golden outside and a warm and creamy inside. An excellent grilling choice for vegetarians and cheese lovers alike. The cheese can be heated directly on the grill. Will not stick or melt into grill, no mess. Two individually packaged cheeses per unit. As you can see, we've got the pictures of the cheese here on a grill. They look delicious. We also have it set up here as a burger. Again, that looks really good indeed. They also have another product, the marinated grilling cheese. Semi-soft cheese with herb marinade. Savory semi-soft cheese grilled in a convenient, ready-to-serve pan. Our marinated grilling cheese is ready to grill and easy to serve. This savory semi-soft cheese is pre-marinated in herbs and oil and comes in a convenient aluminium pan for easy preparation and grilling. The cheese softens when warmed and can be cooked to your liking. Warm on both sides, then dice into a salad or melt into a hot dip, perfect for a crowd. Comes in ready to grill and ready to serve pan. Creamier and less salty than halloumi. Two marinated pieces of cheese per pan. Again, we have a picture of the cheese marinated and cooked across the top here. We also have a picture of it served layered with what looks like onions and tomatoes, and it looks gorgeous. bottom we have the cheesemaker's information, which says we are a family owned company and have been making fine speciality cheeses for over 100 years. We are committed to using the very best ingredients. Grilling cheeses are made from farm fresh cow's milk, sourced from our local farms in Bavaria, Germany. And then down the bottom we have Elite Imports address, which are the importer. Next up, we have my International Cheese Awards Nantwich 2019 judge badge. Now, every judge that goes to the International Cheese Awards gets given one of these badges during their pack. They're made of metal, and I thought it would sound quite nice with just some light tapping with the cheese knife. So, I'll pick it up. Rougette Bon-Fire Grilled Cheese. It's presented really appealingly in this box. You actually get two cheeses per pack. You can see them just peeking through there. They're both wrapped individually as well. On the back you have instructions. Now, because they're not available in this country yet, which is the UK, very kindly Elite Imports put a little sticker on there so I know how to grill them. As you can see here, it's got all the information on. See how much noise I can get from this box. Thank you. let's open the box to look at the cheese inside. As you can see, the interior of the box is bright red and it's got holes either side of the box, so you can see the cheese as before through the box, but I'm guessing it also glows red to make it look like it's hot or being grilled. Let's take out these little packages. See, the cheese comes wrapped in like a little plastic packet. They are around the size of a burger, so designed perfectly to go in a bun and to be served up as part of a barbecue. Let's get these back into their packaging and get them away. I'm tempted to fire up a grill just now, just so I can eat them for lunch. But I think I'm gonna have to wait. Cheesy1 ASMR video, and if you're asleep and not listening to this now, then it's worked. I really look forward to doing more of these style of videos. Sleep well. Good night.